What is up, the world? It's your unfriendly neighborhood Black Reaper Kai here, ready to reap more souls, playing some DC Universe Online. And we're not playing as him. Whee! We're not playing as Black Shadow Prime. We're not playing as Leon Wayne. We're not playing as Power Boy. We're not playing as the Fierce Flame. Pretty cool superhero, right? From Lego Batman 3. I made her. Well, me and my brother made her, but I'm the one that suggested this cape thing right here. See that thing? That's like flames coming from her back, and I like it. Kind of matches her outfit too. I mean, look at that. See, you see the dark flames on the tips? You see it? See the designs perfectly? Pretty cool, isn't it? It's gonna be very laggy because it's an online game. So there's gonna be a lot of lag or some lag, and I do apologize. And here's my new baby, the Emerald Flash. Dear, the Emerald Flash. How you like her, huh? Pretty tight. Cool though. I like the green aura. I had to use my, well, not real. It costs real money, but they give you 500 points for each of your character when you start off. So I was able to buy this green aura for her. I almost bought the light green. It looked hideous. See, the Fierce Flame. These are my two speedsters, by the way. The Fierce Flame and the Emerald Flash. And you know why she's called the Emerald Flash? Because she's got Green Lantern's powers. So that's pretty tight. There's Power Boy Prime, Black Shadow Prime. We played as him last time. And we have Leon Wayne. But we're not playing as any of these guys. You know why? There's a problem with all... What, five of them, right? Yeah, there's a problem with all five of them. You know what the problem is from all five of them? It's Friday the 13th, and, well, you get it, right? You get it. We have to do mischievous, evil deeds! Because it's Friday the 13th! These guys are all heroes. That's the problem. That's the biggest problem with all five. They're goody-goody-two-shoe good guys. We are not gonna play as them. We're gonna make a villain. So let's make a villain.
My greatest triumph was
blah blah blah.
I only hope I am not too late.
Blah blah blah.
Targets identified.
Now what?
Select a gender.
I want a male villain. I don't think I like smalls. How about a large boy? Small, medium. How about a medium villain? Oh, what do you guys think? Male or female? Oh god, that hell's my nose! Not the Flash. No! Ooh, Deathstroke! Ooh, I like that one. Bane! Why do I have tattoos? I'm a child! What's wrong with you? Ah! Okay. Why do I have girly long hair? That's weird. Magic. Beast Boy! No, that's a hero. Mister, holy crap, I look scary as hell. That scares me. No, hero, hero, hero. Oh, Sinestro! Ooh, a yellow lantern. Ooh, that'd be cool. Oh, that's the hero. Ooh, live wire. I'm GL Force. Terra, Captain Atom, hero, villain, what are you? What, you're a villain. Villain. Eclipso? The Spectre's a hero, I guess. Kills people, but he's a hero. We can make a Red Lantern, or a Guy Gardner Red Lantern. So many choices for villains. This is a villain, right? Yeah, that's a villain. That's a hero. That's a hero. That's a villain. But that looks ugly. We can always pick a hero, but make him into a villain. That'd be awesome. Yeah, why not? you know what? Let's go with Red Lantern. I always did like the bad boy side of me. I'm feeling a little. And look, I'm wearing the red pants. You know why? So bad guys can't see me bleed.
Deadpool.
I don't know. I might actually not pick him. Because I made a Green Lantern. No difference between them. I think they have like the same stuff. Think about a live wire. Electric villain. Oh. Can she fly? I mean, can he fly? Yeah, he can fly. Combat hand blast. Someone's Guy Gardner. All right, we're going to go with Guy Gardner. Anyone else want to vote on this? Anyone else? All right, Guy Gardner it is. Villain!
Exabyte download summary. Appearance options now available.
Anyone else want to vote on this? Anyone else? Alright, Guy Gardner it is. Villain!
Exabyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Select a hero.
Better
or
give
villain
me a villain.
Morality.
Let's see, who's gonna be my mentor?
Select
Cersei,
mentor
like Luthor, or the Joker? Oh, we're gonna go with Lex Luthor. Yeah, Luthor! Rage. Brawling, flight. Oh yeah, those are good. I'll take those, but I'm thinking we're changing my costume up just a bit. I'll keep the hair. It looks pretty cool. Oh wait. No, we don't want head. We don't want face. Chest. There we go. Triangles look tight. You know what? Hi! Ninja Strike. And Hitman! Welcome, welcome, welcome to Friday the 13th. We're doing a villain. Bad guys are awesome. Oh, the trench coat looks pretty tight. Tank top. Oh, bad boy! Bad boy t-shirt. Oh. Street. Nah. Street looks lame. Ooh. Oh. Ah. Oh, how about that one? Short sleeve. Hell yeah. We're going for it. I am committing. Do I need anything on my back by any chance? No. Crap. Classic rivet. I don't think I want gloves. Hell, what I want gloves for? Waste. Street. Rivet. Multi-pouch. Metal head. I don't know, I'm having trouble with this one. Popos are coming! They knew I was up to this! Biker? Maybe biker. Death by hatch and kiss my butt. Nah, that looks weird without a belt then. Death head. Hell yeah, we're gonna go with death head. That's gonna be freaking awesome. Schoolyard, slimline. Now, which one did I pick from this one? Not that one. New Genesis. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. Energy, metal head, M suit, no. Jeans, ice. Formal flex suit. Oh, that does not look like what I have. Slim. Cargo. Oh, God. Briefs! Battle! I can't remember what I gave my freaking chest now. It's short sleeve slimline. Okay. Okay, short sleeve slimline. That's my belt. I'm dead. I didn't see nothing. Slimline. Oh, it doesn't look right. Hold on. Maybe that strap scales? Nah. Slimline. Triangles. Two color slimline. We're gonna put some black in this stuff. That's what we're gonna freaking do. V-suit. Mm-hmm. What the heck did I have anyways? What is my original anyways? Reverse slimline. Okay. I guess I could keep it. It's fine. Feet! I don't know. Doesn't look badass enough. What screams out badass? Two-punk. Oh, that screams a little bit like badass. Power and force, schoolyard, street, classic tall, lunar. Ooh, that screams out badass. Tall trim, nah. Trim cuff, urban slick, no. Cuffed, no. That looks tight though. I'm probably gonna keep the original. If I wanna check these yeet, yeah, I'm gonna keep these. These boots are cool. These boots are made for kicking ass. Now let's work on these colors, man. And my hair color. I don't want orange. Oops. Let's see. That's red. So I'm changing it. Make it pink. Ah, let's make it blue. Hell yeah. I'm committing. Let's actually make that brighter. Now what? Yeah, let's do that. Nothing like a Rebel for Life saying blue hair, baby. Women gonna love it. Gear. Custom. To the pants. Those pants are too red. Oh, that's too black. What the hell does that do? That does nothing. What the hell? It only has one color. I don't know, I like black. Oh, maybe. I'll commit to something. Yeah, let's go with black. I'll have a little... Now that's... What the hell does this one change? Nothing, I guess. Okay, it doesn't change anything, so I guess we'll put it as black, I guess. Whatever. Yeah! Now I'm looking pretty badass. Now let's do my eyes. Because red? Why would it be red? I'm definitely gonna do my eyes. Let's see here. I really don't care about my eyes. Because I'm going to make them black as night. Nothing says... Oh my god, he looks freaking... evil! Nothing says evil like total black eyes. What's your question, Lord of Crows? Makeup. We don't need no stinking makeup. No, we're just gonna make him look human because we picked Guy Gardner. Alright, I think I like the gear. Is your question ready, Lord of Crows? I still look awesome. Yeah! Do I play DC Universe Online with viewers? Yes, I do. Why you ask? Okay, we should have everything. Alright, I'm committing.
Download successful.
Oh, what should I name this bad boy? Bad boy. Guys got any names for me? Oh, I think I might have. Villain. I am a villain and it's Rage. Reaper Kai. Hey, that's me. I'm Black Reaper Kai. Check me out on YouTube, guys. I have a superhero called Black Shadow Prime. How about Chaos? I wonder if Chaos is taken. Or maybe... I hope this can. I'm gonna have to smoosh things in. Sheesh. Hades Chaos. Let's try that one. No, no, no. It's perfect size. Doesn't have to. Sure, if you're gonna be a villain. What do you think about the name? Hades Chaos. Now, I could probably change it to Chaos if you guys wanted to, right? If you guys want me to, I'll change to Chaos. Fine. Hurt my feelings. If I had any. I hope this ain't taken, so this will suck.
Error.
Son of... I'm gonna blast that guy. Name taken. I knew it was taken. I told people. I know I might have to do a little something like this. Hope I'm spelling this correctly. Yeah, I'm spelling it correctly. That's... Let's see if this one's taken.
Error.
Son of a... Someone outsmarts me! Someone's watching my videos! Who's watching them? Alright, alright, alright. Oh, Chaos Prime's already taken, too. Hello, Max Lord of Crows. I got your message. Hold your snorses. Gotta get this name. Might have to put numbers. Ugh, that'd be so ugly. I got it. Hold on. Chaos Supreme. Oh, that might be taken actually. I think I saw a guy with that.
Error.
Son of a manure. Hugh. I'm gonna have to go stupid now with the name if I want the name. What the hell? You know what? Let's do this. Hey! If it gets his ass in there, it's going.
Earth. The center of the multiverse. It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation.
No one cares!
Key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize.
Kick you in the boot!
Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well.
Interesting.
This will be sorted and...
Hey, look at that! Superman tattoo! Oh, I like that.
Its resistance does not concern.
No, I should've got a demon's head on my chest. Dang it! I missed the opportunity. Batman! Joker!
Soon this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing.
Yeah, intriguing. My foot in your face. Shut up. No one likes a talker. No offense to me. I'm a talker. Ah, crap. I just outed myself out. Dang. Alright. I wonder how long the wait time's gonna be. Oh, this is gonna... Oh. Sweet! Right into it! No one messes with chaos! Hades.
Very
agent
nice.
Of chaos.
We've got a live one. They call me Calculator, and I'm going to try to get you off this ship alive. First priority, look for a door or something similar.
I see a door. Hi, door.
Unfortunate. The ship knows you're awake. Ready to fight your way out?
All units, move into position. Contain the human.
Watch it. Activity on the ship's network shows they're gathering beyond that door.
Ah! I believe I can kick your face. Come on! You wanna take out my bad boy? Bring on the bad self. I don't have powers yet, that's right. Hello there.
Gather reinforcements. I will patrol towards the prison.
Does this robot have a butt? Come here. Kick you in whatever I'm gonna think it's your boot.
Weapons activate.
Yeah.
Systems.
Yeah.
Damage.
System can't even keep up with me because I'm too awesome. Alright. Yeah. Feel the power of
they're no joke.
The agent.
Let's get you out of the halls.
Transport
chaos. Tubes crisscross the entire ship. Look for one and use it to get out of there.
Oh, look at my power. Who, me? Come. Good. Okay, that's awesome. Do I have a new power or something? Gonna
all units, the subject has left the main corridors. Search the vessel.
Hey Brainiac, you can't prove that I escaped anywhere. Can't prove it. Where's your proof? Yeah, that's what I thought.
The ship's patrolling for you. We're not out yet. Brace yourself. More security.
I have a brain fart. Hold on.
Humans.
Look at these guys. It's so unfair for them. They can't handle the power of Hades, Agent of Chaos. So I wanted to get that name eventually, but it's too long. I knew it was too long, so I gave up on it. I mean, whatever.
Motion detected in the hallways. Stop.
Junior. All about that rage. Man, look at that power.
There's a high security nexus up ahead. Get through and use the transport tube.
Yeah, raw power and rage. Doesn't know it's always about the villains, buddies? Always about the villains. This is gonna be fun. I always loved being a bad boy. Cause I'm such a smart ass. Like Deadpool! Nailed it. Good job, buddy. Excuse me, what's this do? I don't know. I'm gonna touch it anyways, cause I must know alien stuff.
All units move into position. Contain the human.
Hey, who you calling human? I resent that. I'm more of a demigod punk. A poison blur? Yeah, I thought Emerald Flash was a funny name. Because I made an Emerald Flash. Green Lantern's power with Flash's super speed. Good combo. Hello. She's pretty. Don't you know that when you fight
Brace
a chaos,
more security is coming
you
your
always
way.
Lose. Yeah, yeah. Bring them on. Luthor, just shut up. I mean, literally, you're stupid. No one likes your talk. They want to hear me talk because I'm cool. Just don't stand a chance, my friend. I wish I could grapple you, because it'd be fun to toss you. Target lock on. Yep. Yeah, I know how to do that, too.
Wonderful. My readings show a full-scale invasion force aboard. We have to destroy this ship.
But why? I want to take the ship for myself. Know what bad guys want to do?
Human activity detected.
I mean, look at all the powers on the ship. I can probably reprogram all these stupid robots to do my bidding. Then I'll take over Earth and then have Lex Luthor be my maid. Then everyone will bow before my power.
Target coordinates transferred. Performance impaired.
You think you could take on Chris Wayne? You've got another thing coming. Yeah, that's right. He has a name. He just doesn't like it. Yo, bro, you call me that name again, I'll crush your face. Whoa, hey, okay, fine. Jeez, I make you and you're gonna break my face. Screw you too. Come here. Why are you running? Don't run. Take it like a robot.
Engaging enemy.
Oh, seriously? We're gonna play this game.
Status critical. Initiating combat.
Amazing.
Minor damage. Assistance required.
Assistance required.
Objective insight.
You stop blocking.
Systems.
That's right.
Damage to this vessel continues to mount. Destroy the escapee immediately.
Brawling. I don't know which one I want. Silly with a joined hand strike. Alright, silly. I wanna knock someone silly. Come here so I can knock you silly. You ever been to the underworld? Well, I have. It's fine. It's fine. You're gonna love it down there. Hades will take good care of you. Oh no, I've created my own super villains and heroes and stuff, you know.
The main gun is just ahead. Destroy it, and the blowback will disrupt the ship's shields.
Hope you guys are enjoying the show.
We can get on
Man, these guys are just dropping like flies. Ooh, I should have made a villain a while ago. I made 5 heroes. Ha! They don't. Like sheep to the slaughter. Come here. You want to go? At least now I know Superman's not gonna come to my rescue. What am I, damned on the threat that I need an alien to come for me? Yeah, I don't need Superman.
I don't need anyone. Prime weapon control
room. Damage Eyes to the black as night.
Will destabilize the ship.
Rage red.
As
hell. Thank you, thank you. Oh, I'm such a threat to you, Brainiac, that you have to bring out the big gun.
Destroy whatever is connecting the gun to the ship.
Yeah. The big guns.
Destroyed. Stability at
Get out
75%.
Of you just wait, robot. I'm going to smash you. Then you're gonna wish you weren't born. Or assembled. Aw, fresh out of the factory and already broken. Damn shame.
Only one coupling remains.
Do you have a warranty on these things? Huh? Warrant? No? Well.
You've done it.
Warranty not included.
It's crashing into Brainiac's
might want to look into that, Brainiac.
Below.
You will submit.
In your dreams, punk. Rebel for life. The strong shall live and the weak shall die. Vegeta quote, everyone. Vegeta quote. I may not like the guy, but I quote him a lot. Come here. Block! Oh well, I didn't dodge. Wow, I wasn't trained by Piccolo. What do I look like, Gohan? What a joke. Come here. Oh yeah. Low blow, man.
Come
here. Oh boy. This is gonna hurt. Backslash. Come on, fire again!
No, this one has failed.
Of course you have. Or you have.
The shields are down.
You
it's
will kneel
yours.
Before chaos. Alright.
Foolish human, you have doomed yourself. You
Who's
will go
me?
Down with this ship.
Ah, it's Lex Luthor!
You there! Help me fend off Brainiac's fodder while Calculator locks onto one of the ship's teleporters.
Yes, sir, Luthor, sir. No, I'm joking. I don't answer to you, Luthor. Don't tell me what to do.
Cannot defy the will of Brainiac.
I will no. I will not just defy the will of Brainiac. I'm going to defile you. Because I'm a virus. And I'm going to rock you like a hurricane. And I went there. Team 4-Star! Man, these guys are nothing compared to my power.
Hold on. Keep fighting. I'm almost into the ship's command systems.
I could have named him Chris Wayne, but that'd be lame. That's his given name. This is his birth name. Oh, I'm joking. That was his birth name. This is his given name. Come here!
I like being the villain! I get to do things like this!
Harvester ship VII-O has been compromised. Deploy my remaining forces to Earth.
Yeah! Goodbye!
The ship has been compromised. All units must evacuate.
Yeah! Feel my power. Look me up in the underworld, guys. Cause I'm gonna come calling.
You've done well here. Better than those incompetent so-called heroes outside. Get into the city. I'll take it from here.
Dude, I loved how you dogged on those heroes. That's amazing. Love you. Not. Don't you know that Chris Wayne destroyed his own Earth?
Determined to steal my
planet. It's pretty badass for doing that.
Unstoppable. Until a broken man with my face came from the future and released the key to my triumph.
Triumph?
New villains armed with Earth's strongest powers.
Oh, that's different.
I will take back my planet for humanity. No matter who stands in my way. I am Lex Luthor. May the best man win.
You mean Lex Luthor. You're Luthor, not Luthor. Luthor. It's spelled Thor.
You did it. Lex will shut down the rest. I've hacked the teleporters to deliver you to safety. Go.
The hell are you, guy? I don't know you. My mommy taught me not to talk to strangers, and you're stranger than strange. Haha! But which strange am I talking about? Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about. So, I'm ready to kick some superheroes' butts.
Well, you were capable enough to get out of Brainiac's ship. Good. Welcome to Club L'Excellence. One of many nightclubs throughout Gotham and Metropolis that function as safe houses for our kind of folk. You can find all kinds of things here. Let's start with you finding the vendors.
Oh great, I have to take a tour, like always. Roller's fine. Give me a little baby. Whoa, lag. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. You're stupid. I'm so evil by saying that. I'm joking. Alright, I gotta go this way. I wish I could fly faster, but it come up. Not until level 9, if I'm correct. Found him.
Awesome. You can follow instructions. These are the vendors. This is the place to repair gear, sell gear, and get connected with factions. Some vendors have special gear you can't get anywhere else, so make friends and earn renown with them to get your hands on their goodies.
I don't like making friends. If I want goodies, I'll just take it for myself.
Welcome to the mailroom. You've got your mailboxes, your Hall of Doom teleporter, your PvP and alert recruiters. You do know how to use a mailbox, right? Good. Because I've sent you a little something-something. Check it out, then go speak with Agent Temperance here in the nightclub. You're already on the payroll. Time to get to work.
Alright. Blah, 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 guys. Hold on, let me lock everything. Of I don't want masks. I want lock everything. So if I don't like it, then I can keep my original stuff. I'm stupid, and you're stupid. Vapor aura. White emblem. Power up. Put that on. Put that on. Put that on. Put that on. That on. That on. What about this? And this other stuff, this other stuff. Alright, yo. First mission!
Mr. Luther requires your help with an experiment at Metropolis University. Power Girl is leading a meta-powered rally there. He'll contact you with more details when you're on site.
I require your help at Metropolis University. Power Girl's leading a meta-powered rally there.
Power Girl?
I'll contact you with more details when you're on site.
Let's do this then. Power Girl's gonna get her butt kicked for leading this rally. Whatever.
I need your help with a science project.
What
My
is
research
it?
Lab at Metropolis General has developed a mutagen from parasites' DNA, but they
Parasite.
Claim it isn't ready for human testing. I need someone with a more flexible set of ethics. Collect the mutagen injector from a nearby van, and I'll be back with further instructions.
Sure you will. All
this
right.
Mutagen is designed to turn subjects into power-draining parasites.
Oh.
Use it on
nice.
The local student body, and see if they
punishment.
Survive.
What's punishment do? Smoother your target nearby enemies and raise energy damaging and dragging them toward you. The damage dealt. But let's see what anger does. Beam of pure hatred on there. Ooh, I want that one. Beams and blast I will take. Oh, look. A cop. Forget the police. Yo, Popo. Feel some rage. Time to inject you.
What did you do to me?
Here, take your medicine. Who's shooting me? Are you playing stupid or crazy?
No.
Time to be a bad guy. Knocked out.
What did you do to me? All the pain is unbearable. I can't take
hey,
this.
Come pick me up. Yeah.
Come here.
I can't take it.
I don't care if I'm hitting girls. I'm a
freaking
bad guy.
What did you do to me? All the pain is unbearable. What did you do to me? All the pain is unbearable. I can't take
Here's
it.
Me. Stop shooting me, please.
You're hurting me.
This is fun. We're jacking my student. Oh, I'm done.
So, Luther wants you to make more parasites. The parasite who devours everything he sees. Yeah, can't see this going wrong. Luckily, they don't seem that interested in eating you.
What did you do to me? All the pain is I can't take it!
Excellent. The mutagen works. Unfortunately, the police
Look at me being bad!
Parasites
yes!
Feed and complete the mutation.
We all have
Free
a bad side
students.
In us.
I need
have five
the next
heroes
stage
to create.
My plan.
I have one bad guy. Time to Well,
I got this one.
Excuse me, sir, but can I ask for you the time?
So hungry, bro.
Excuse me. Ooh, an item. Let's investigate, shall we? You guys are annoying. Prepare to be taken to chaos.
Happerson's journal. Type 3 ultra catabolism. Potential energy manifestation applications.
Alright, where did I have to go? Over here?
As long as you're on the job, there are people all over the city who might reward you a little
Suckers.
Extra for a job well done. Let me show you one now. Take everything you can get, right?
Yeah?
Happerson's journal. Type 1. Gravitation desensitization. Extremely common.
Alright, it's over this way. Other side of the wall. Blam! Who wants to mess with this guy?
LexCorp
Not
needs
me.
A field test to see how the mutagen affects metahumans, and Luther
yeah,
says
I am. I'm turning people into monsters. What a monster I am. My parents
Metropolis
sure didn't
University,
raise me right.
The University of Tomorrow.
Wink, wink.
Paging all jocks, LexCorp has sponsored an all-new training program down at the Metrodome. Go team! Met you, the university for you.
I won't let you. Why do I hear an item? I swear to you, I'm coming down there to punch you. I am at Metropolis University, if you're wondering where I'm at. Excuse me.
I'm hit.
I'm gonna break your car. Cause, well, what doesn't scream out villain without breaking
please.
A cop car? Damn it. I didn't make it. Whoa! Oh yeah, we're definitely the bad guys. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir, but I don't like being hit on. No homo. Excuse me, but no. Yeah, I'm gonna drain you dry, my friend. How dare you treat and hate the
you
agent of chaos like this?
Students.
Now I won't spare any of you as slaves. Now I'm... This world belongs to Hades. Excuse me. Nope.
Get me out of these cuffs!
Killing it. Break some more cars. That's totally the wrong power.
If you
I can't
or
break
someone
my
you
power.
Know has been infected, there are treatment stations nearby.
Free infected students. Alright, let's infect this person.
Ow, my stomach feels like I'm turning inside out. Please make it stop.
Attention. Help is-
Yeah, breaking cars since 1999. Ha ha!
I've got to get
nope.
free and
come on! Damn
help
it!
Me.
Aw, crapples! Excuse me, police officer, sir. Do you mind, like, leaving me alone? I don't like you.
Think you're infecting my friends?
Yeah, I'm gonna infect you, Metas. Any students up here?
I know you. You're the one infecting
us. Back off.
You don't know me. How do you know I'm the one infecting you? You can't prove it. You can't prove anything.
I'm so hungry it hurts. I have to feed.
Think you're infecting my friends? Think again.
I'll turn this whole world into ash. Like I did to my world.
I'm sorry. I can't stop it.
Damn it. These guys are totally. Make me mad! I want to cast some super speed on them. I hate speedsters. They always get to my stuff first.
I feel so
infect them, my children. Be part of my chaos. Yes, I can do creepy voices. You guys don't like it? Tough. Now I need to free fine infect students. And I still have to free some, too. If I can ever find any. Oh, hi.
It's you.
Ow.
You're the cause of all this.
Yes. Blame me. Blame me for everything and the world's problems as well. Sure. I'm always to blame. It is always my fault.
Why am I so hungry?
Because you're stupid. Excuse me, sir. Are you taking a nap? Come on, get to it.
Let me loose.
I'm taking it.
To feed.
Suck it. Stealing your stuff, bruh.
What are you doing to me?
Come on, fly, 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 fly.
I got this one.
Let me loose. I have
no,
to
no,
feed.
No, 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 no. Freaking speedsters.
Supper time.
I hate speedsters. Excuse me, sir, but you're shooting me, and it hurts. Pain. It's not my forte. I like dishing pain, but I don't like taking pain. Excuse me, sir. Do you need some assistance? I know I do. Don't mind if I help myself.
There is help. Please go to the nearest treatment station. We've got the heroes on our side.
And I'm a villain.
Requesting backup.
No one's gonna save you. Not even Leon Wayne.
This
Wonder Boy. And I hope no freaking Not this time, Speed Boy. I'm still in this one.
And feed.
You. Back off. Come on, come on, come
I'm
on.
So
or Mr.
Hungry.
Speedy over there wants to
please.
Steal my... The person I need to free. I need 5 more of those students. Man, it's gonna take forever. Students! Students! Still need to infect some students. I need 4 more. And I still have to beat up some cops.
These mutations. I'm hit.
Ha! Take that. Cops shouldn't play with guns.
I'm on it.
You might get hurt yourself. Sorry, did I break a car? Oops, it. How evil of me. Man, and you are making me mad. Really? That guy has the end spear?
If you are infected, there is help. Please go to the nearest treatment station.
I can take out robots just fine, but these guys are being rough and tough. Oh no, I'm gonna die! Aha! I have failed you, Hades. Yeah, you have. Man, that stinks. Alright, fine, I'll flee. Back to start. That's Batman's chest plate. I hate Batman. Just joking, I love Batman, he's tight. Fine. Since I can't believe I got my butt handed to me. Those guys are tough. Those are some tough cops, man. Next time I need to make me an ice character. Freeze everyone.
I've got
taking
to
it.
Free, and
sorry.
Help me.
Sorry, zombie guy.
I'm hit.
Revenge.
I'm so hungry. Free me, please.
Sorry. Ha ha ha. I'm infecting, I'm freeing, and I'm kicking butt. Because I'm evil. And why wouldn't I? Excuse me, Popo.
I
have to give you something. Moth. Solid baton, huh? No. Yeah, get him. Power Girl's gonna be so mad. Ooh, that's like a Slade Wilson type? Oh no, that's a Shield type. He's some good guy powers.
I'm on
the side of evil. I like it.
I got this one.
Come on! Nope, no one's taking this one from me. Oh crap, he's gonna take this one from me! Go, 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 go! No! Ah, dang it! Alright, winged guy. No. Come on, fly. Come on, go faster. Killing it. Ha ha. Take that one, punk. Cops, don't bug me. Alright, one more. We need to free one more student, man. Come on. Hop up.
Climb and fight the hunger. There are treatment stations set up to help.
There. What'd you fly already? Yeah, and this is my beam sucking out your life force. That's gonna take
free
you out of the game.
Please.
You're freed. Now take revenge on your captors.
No, wait.
Yes. Feed. Feed.
No,
all right, now we gotta infect some students. The meta students.
I hope the heroes can hear the cause of all this.
Excuse me, are you a meta human? Here, take your medicine.
I feel so
well, feed, my child. Feed. Like I do. I mean, I just fed off some cops. How evil can I be? Any more students? I need two more to finish this quest. Nothing. Wonder if there's any more on some other part of the side. I see cops. I see the free that person. I don't need to anymore. That's finished. Just need to infect some meta students, and then we're golden. You get out of here, cape boy. No capes. No capes. What's up? Well, I'm still doing the first part of the chapter. And I just leveled up because I'm awesome.
Watching those infected students drain and strain power from Metropolis cops.
I just hit level 5.
It's beautiful. Just beautiful.
Oh, don't worry. I have a level 9 and a level 10, and they're heroes. So, don't mess with me. No, I'm joking. Okay, what we got here? Corrupts and possibly deflects rains. Charge up. Tremor with additional damage. Hold X twice. Supercharge is at maximum. Backhand and knock down an enemy. Tap and hold twice. Permanently gain 5 plus. Restoration. Now we're gonna go with this one. Hammer fist. It's gonna be fun. What was it? Punch, then hold X. Yeah! Excuse me, sir. I need to test this out. Yeah, I like it. Hammer fist. Goodbye! And good riddance. Cops. Journal, please.
I do something to advance medical science, and the so-called authorities question my methods. Metropolis is sending out their super-powered science police.
Oh.
Sabotage their ridiculous cure. I need those parasites.
I understand, Luthor. But don't give me orders again. For I have a second agenda myself. Oh. Dang it, he took my scientist.
It hurts.
Isn't there any honor than bad guys isms? No, no honor. Well, I don't have honor either. I'd destroy. Alright, see if I can find me another scientist then. Before Mr. Douchebag does. There we go. Got me my scientist. Come here. I'll take him.
You won't stop us from saving these students.
Yes, we will. Because we're freaking bad guys.
Wait, this doesn't feel right. I'm getting hungrier.
Yes, and so am I. I haven't fed on anyone yet.
Paperson's journal. Heat shock fortification protein.
Sorry, Captain America. Dang it. Come on. Excuse me, I need a feed.
Hey, something's
I'll feed
wrong.
Off you.
Stop.
Is there something wrong? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I don't need... Oh, don't need that in my life. Go, 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 go. Hey, who's this thing? Ah.
The authorities are distributing antidote to ease the effects of the mutagen. Luther wants their efforts sabotaged.
All right, I'm going to. Hold on. If I can get me a scientist and stop getting shot, I swear you shoot me again, I'm going to freaking feed off you and drain you dry. That's for Rookie. Go back this way. Hopefully. There we go.
I'm on it.
Ah, crap. Someone already. Black Wing. Or Black Ying.
You tricked us. This is making me even harder.
You. You stole my scientist. Oh, great. Now I ran into trouble. Don't mind if I feed off you, please.
Help! Help!
Hammer feast. Go. And some bunch of bull honking. Everyone's doing my scientist. Don't knock down the scientist just yet.
We will reverse these mutations.
Yeah, how about I take care of you first?
Request assistance.
And
please,
you're
don't
next.
Damage that machine. We've got the heroes on our side.
Ah, come on.
Stop. That's delicate equipment.
You are annoying me.
I'm hit.
What is the meaning of this?
How about drop down? Give me your look, please, so I can do this.
Hey, something's wrong! Stop! Stop!
Like I care. Scientist? Scientist. Whoa, hey there, man. That's some... How good is your freaking range, you stupid cop? Stupid super cop.
Requesting backup.
That's great. And you. Good. Now I can get my third scientist done. Now, let's uncure you guys.
Wait, you tricked us! This is making me even hungrier.
I didn't trick you. I told you the truth. I was going to bring the monster out. Man, that guy's hit too hard. Come on. Ah, stop hurting me. Yeah, I hit hard. Got a problem? Sorry, speedy. Oh, he's a tiger. A super fast tiger.
That's
now I've seen it all.
Devious.
Does he have a horn?
I respect that.
Release paracyclones from containment.
Using special containment defeat
science
to capture
police
clones across campus. Free those clones. No need to be gentle.
I wasn't planning on being gentle. How's your progress, my friend? Oh, yeah. Get out my face.
Let me loose. I have to feed.
I know you do. Now go cause some chaos. Jeez, you can't fly anywhere without getting hit by someone. Oh, what's that thing? Let's give him a little hand.
I'm hit.
Crap. Ah, dang it. Well, I got. I lost. I think. I know. I never had this much trouble before as a hero.
Help!
I should have some new stuff then. There we go. For this. Played it, Trent. What else do I have? Oh, that. How stupid. I almost forgot I had health on me. Ugh. I like a tiger guy. Do you have super speed? Are you the same one? Look at this red aura. Nice. Let me guess, you're a witch. No, I want to get me red aura too. But no, wait. Not red aura. What am I talking about? I don't want red aura. I want black aura. Duh. Well, I'm stupid. I'm gonna add some effects on me. Agent Carter?
Brainiac is throwing down on our city, and the cops are no help.
Okay.
This ain't just a recon mission. We want to
shoot. Yeah, my bad. Marvel.
Calculator here.
I'm at Agent Alter. My bad.
Plan to digitize your powers. Then let's stomp some cans. Brainiac's forces are making a push into the city.
Why would you be called
over
respect?
There and hold the line.
There's Parasite. What's up, Parasite? Evil speedsters. Is there a reverse flash around here? I like to hang with that guy. Alright, where's that vendor at? No, that's not it. This is the mail room. Later, and the Legion of Doom! my Legion of Doom material? I always knew I'd make it in the big leagues. Alright, see what we got here. Oh, there's the Dark Knight. Cow. Oh, I don't have any. Aw, oh, that sucks. Tight. Cool. I'm looking for black aura. Where is it? Where is it? Hospital pack? Flash base item? What the heck is this? Okay. No. Jeez, where is it? This ain't it. These are the exabyte datas. Weapon style pack. Ooh. Not what I was looking for. Clone steampunk suit. Nope. Here we go. Now we're getting to the auras. Dark blue. No purple. No red. I don't want slim red. Dark blue aura, golden aura, green, purple. I have green. Purple, red, white, black. Son of a... Oh, that sucks. No! No! I have to go buy some stuff. Oh, this guy's got the yellow aura. I hate you. I don't have the black aura. Make me look cool. I don't want the red aura. Red lanterns. Plah. Cares about you guys. Excuse me, sirs and madams. If you don't move, I will vaporize you. To dust. Like I did my parents. Backstories! Okay, how do I purchase stuff anyways? Ah, there we go. Hold, please! How much did I need? 500 points for it? Man, that stinks. Power bundle. Ultimate edition. Cherry blossom aura. Pollen aura. Shoot, what would it be under here then? Ooh, I wouldn't mind having the Dark Knight's cowl pack. What do I get with that? Preview. A Batman. That's amazing. That's 1800. Holy crap, that's a lot. Let's see what the Slim Black looks like. Nah. Too polite. I want full on black aura. Yeah, baby. That's full on black aura? Seriously? Nah. Some red. Red is day. Maybe I have. There's the light green. I already bought this one. White aura. That's the white aura. Red aura. Green, purple, dark blue aura. Nah. Goth leggings. No! Hey! Whoa there, partner. Ruined gargoyle wings. Ooh. That looks cool. Now, where's that black again? There it is. Nice. That's what I want! Oh yeah, I forgot I can get these. I just gotta select them like that, and then I got them. Don't know why I want them, but... Okay, how do I... How do I buy more of this stuff? Dang it. I can't buy it from here? Seriously? Hold on. Ah, there it is. How much did I need again? I think it was 450. So I need 500 marketplace cash. This is parts boring. You can skip ahead on YouTube, guys. Once I put it up on YouTube, skip ahead on this part. Or not. Oh. Trouble's coming. Now when I press this, you'll be instantly given a certain screen, so hold on. Hold on, guys, hold on. There we go. We got ourselves. All right, let's do it. No, that's wrong. My suit. What was it? Supplies again? No. I think it was... What was it again? No, I totally forgot now. I think it was style. That's it. Oh, I want this so badly. Please, let me have it. I want it. It's not fair. Alright, where's that black aura? Not the slim. I don't want slim. Ooh, there it is. Give me the black aura. Yes! Now let's go redeem black aura. Let's go put on my new aura, shall we? I'll just put this in my style, get in the black, put that on there too. And now we have to go here because it won't show up. Hold on, guys. Accessories, expand. Black aura. Yes! Now we are actually Hades, Agent of Chaos. Or Chaos for short, whichever freaking one you want. What the heck's Vapor? Ah, Vapor. Never mind. That's always free, by the way. Save change. I'm so evil. Even my eyes are black as night. Can't even tell. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, wow. Someone's got the light. Or some gold going on here. Gold aura. Nice. Alright, let's get the heck out of there. Get back over. Let's go do our mission. I just wanted to look cool. I'll try to get the Batman one another time. The Batman's cowl, that one I want so badly. Black Adam, hey, what's up? He wasn't up there though, so weird. Get our butts moving, man. Oh wait. Am I doing the same mission still? I'm pretty sure I still need to do the scientist, right? That's it. Let's get to the main mission first.
That was devious. I respect that. The science police are using special containment units to capture parasite clones across campus. Free those clones. No need to be gentle.
Red and black always look good on. Always pretty much compliment each other. Yeah, sure, I probably could have gone to the red aura, but nah. Ooh, what's that? Never mind. We'll get to that in due time, my friends. In due time. Wow, he sends me right away. Huh. Bam!
I'm hit!
Take that! Yeah, I want to take out the defeat science police sigmas. I think I just did two of them. I beat two of them up. Let's grab this.
Happerson's Journal. Translocational capability. Extremely rare.
Coming in hot.
Request
How, for you?
I have to feed.
Go feed my children. Feed me your darkness. Is that scary? If it's too much, then I'll dial it back a notch. Ow, ow, pain. I don't like you. You're mean. Go away. Friday the 13th, our day, friend, for us. Yeah. Cops.
We got a live one.
While I suck you dry, my friend, like your life force, I'll take it, thank you.
We have a live one.
And let's free this parasite.
Yes, time to eat.
Sorry, I already drained these people, but maybe there's some left for you. Want some of this? Oh, you little. Mind if I... Come on, come on, come on. Nope. So you don't have a membership, huh?
Requesting backup.
Ah. Well, of course. Yes, of course. I have a 3 month. Yeah. I have a 3 month membership. Didn't cost me barely anything. $10 for 3 months. Because I had some money on my Xbox. Feel the power of chaos. Ooh, give me that. Excuse me.
I'm on it.
How do I do that?
I'm so hungry.
How do I invite people? That's not right. Type the name. Player briefs, collection, map, on duty, I said duty, league management, Twitch character, that's what I got. Well, if you can come into Metropolis, then that's where I'm at. See what? Check my map. How do I zoom? Okay, that's not how you zoom. You piece of crap. Keep going. One more. What district am I at? I'm near Metropolis University. If you can get to there. Don't know where that's at? It's right near the rally point. Looks like the police station, Metropolis. Metadrome. Don't. That's the general hospital, yeah. Just access your map and you'll find it. Clearing my throat. Yeah. Fly. North Metropolis University. Right up above the building. Are you a speedster? Did you just go flying off the building? I'm standing on top of the building. I guess. The university. You'll notice me. I have a black kind of personality of an aura around me. Fly around. Oh wait, I think I see you. Hey, you. Oh, this. Who the heck is this guy? Matt Rock. Weird. Whee! Back up. I'm mostly black with a little bit of red. Thinking my hair's not correct now. Would you be over here? That guy's not you. Nope. Crows.
You are infected. There is help. Please go to the nearest treatment station.
Go to sleep. Gladiator. Brainiac's troops. Hold on, I'm going to the back of the university. All right, I see some cops. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, that's it. You want some of me? You got it.
If you are infected, there is help. Please go to the nearest treatment station.
Go to sleep. Johnny Ohm? Captain Plasma! Hi, buddy! Of course you do. I have black aura around me. I will drain you dry, policeman. Nice magnets! So evil. Ow. Gotta teach you a lesson.
You or someone you know has been infected. There are treatment stations nearby. Try and you fight won't the stop hunger. Us from saving these students.
Oh, yeah, Beast Boy's powers, huh? You're a dog. Good, I need a hellhound.
Attention, help is available. If you are infected, head to a treatment station for help. We'll bring you down.
Excuse me, sir. I think you need a nap. Well, my mission's over this way, though. If you can keep up. Ow. Stupid cop. Now I can't fly right. Come on, fly correctly, man. Good. Good. South Metropolis University. Ah. And I'm all done with that. Now I gotta defeat me some science police. There you are. I challenge you to a dance off. I'm joking. I'm gonna train. You have your own league? No. Nope. Well, I just created this character. Of course not. Yeah, my hair's not blue anymore, guys. I changed it to black.
Run!
As
Run!
Black as my aura and my soul. So evil. Ah, cop! Hello, Sigma.
I'm hit!
I'll teach you a lesson. I'm not here to free your stupid parasite guy. Just want to beat up your Sigma officers. Like this guy.
Clear to engage.
One more. One more.
We have a live one.
People. Oh, no Sigma there. Crap. Barely was that close to them. Take that, cop. Metropolis is gonna have a bad Friday.
I'm hit.
I don't. The police ain't my master. Soon, I will gain unlimited power, and I will overthrow Hades, and I will be the new god of the underworld. Evil is, evil does, man. Alright, Stigma. Or Sigma, whatever you call it. That guy. That guy wearing the pants. Dog.
The science police are Metropolis's superpowered cops, created just to deal with superpowered villains like you. So much for that idea.
A startling coincidence. We released our power devouring clones just as Power Girl arrived for a meta student rally. Now Parasite has her barricaded in the library. Exactly where I want her.
Did I level up for something?
A big meal of Kryptonian
no, I didn't
energy
level up.
In exchange for his help. Get me Power Girl's DNA, and you'll have your reward too.
Oh, you want Power Girl's DNA? Okay, let's go.
I'm on it.
tablet's gonna die soon. Soon I won't be able to keep track of how my recording's going. You with me there, homie? Alright. Heading back to the... We're going to the university. Let's see if I can make me my, league. Create a league. I don't know. A lot. Okay, hold on.
I got this one.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Nine! I have nine X. My dark magic grows as I grow. Blam! Awesome. All right, I think I joined. I know you guys are probably like, oh, what about those other cool heroes you created, like Power Boy or the Fierce Flame and the Emerald Flash? And Leon Wayne was my first creation, but those guys are not for you. They're for me. Well, I could show them off next Friday, you know? Don't worry, guys. Next Friday, we will be doing my hero, Black Shadow Prime. We'll continue on with him, okay? Come on. Who wants to see this guy? He's a little chaotic. Get it? Chaos? I'm cracking myself up. You ready to get in here and get down and dirty? We're here for Power Girl. Nice level. Nope, did you know that Supergirl was a Red Lantern? Do I look creepy or what? My aura is so black. Yep, this is my Wonder Boy villain. His twin brother, Chris Wayne. His full name's Christopher Nolan Wayne. But he doesn't like his name. He prefers chaos. And soon, he will turn on Hades and become the new god of the underworld. All will fear. Yep, let's go. Hold on here. I'll be right back. I have to get me my charger for my tablet. Alright, I'm back. Yep. Let's go.
Power Girl, I'm here for dinner. Take down the force fields. I'm starving.
Parasite, you never could have planned this yourself. What's really going on here?
You can't stop the hunger. I'll put these shields down myself, and then I'm coming.
I don't think I'm hungry anymore.
I'll fight to my last breath to protect these people, Parasite.
But I'm hungry for some of that. Hey, come back here. You're hot. Can I touch you?
This energy shield is between me and dinner.
All right, let's go.
Use this mutagen on some students so I can drain it dry. So
on the wrong way.
Hungry.
All right. How about now?
Parasite
am I not
needs
invisible?
Constant meta meals to devour the force field between him and Power Girl. Infect the meta students hiding in the library so he can drain them from a distance.
Alright, I'm gonna grab this.
Happerson's Journal. Type 2, carbon crystallization susceptibility.
Yeah, except the what ability.
Back off.
I'll check to see if he's still hungry. Sorry, guys, if I'm leaving you. I had a little problem with my remote control. Am I still invisible to you? Oh.
Remind me never to invite this guy for dinner. More metas are hiding in the office and lab.
Yep. Wrong button.
Yeah, and more cops, too. Enjoy.
I got him.
What did you do to me?
Yes.
Why am I so hungry?
Woo! Some goodies. I like me some goodies. Can I throw this with beef?
No. Feed.
Hey, you call that throwing it? Man, you got some lame stuff, bro. Okay. Okay, did we clear this place out already? Yeah, we did. Excuse me, Parish Knight.
You won't stop us from saving these students.
Yeah, I think I will.
I'm hit!
What's happening?
Gotcha now.
So
ooh, I'll take
hungry.
This.
Happerson's Journal. Hyperactive Actin Alpha 1. Reliably.
Jeez, how much more do you want, Parasite?
Potential weaponization
freaking
possibilities.
Pig.
Never.
Punch you out.
Yeah, that raised his blood sugar a bit. Check and see if he's still hungry.
Steal the
he's
energy
not.
From the force fields.
Shield is down and
dinner
Parasite's got Power
served.
Girl cornered. Get in there and get some DNA now.
You've got to stop them.
The only power you have is greed, Parasite.
Oh, Power Girl. I remember.
Haberson's Journal, Type 6, Morphogenetic Field.
Children shouldn't play with fire!
More power!
I feel so weak. I have to stop you.
Your power.
Unfortunately, that's not how it works with him. He has to be touching her.
Not feeling so
that magic.
Vulnerable now, are you?
Give me some more. I'm gonna drain you dry, Power Girl. Your life force is mine. I got her.
Weak.
Power Girl is Superman's cousin. From another Earth, but still. That means you just took out a Kryptonian.
Power. If you've got it, flaunt it. Because sometimes it just feels good to hit something. Especially when it comes to Luther and his new generation of villains. Think you've won? Think again. You have more than just me or my cousin to worry about. It's all of us. So bring it. There's nothing we love more than a good fight.
Oh, I'm an Amazon, you foolish woman. My mother is Wonder Girl. I mean, Wonder Woman. My bad. My mother's Wonder Woman. She may have given me up. That is mad friend. Yeah, right. I'm gonna say Wonder Woman as my bot. My bad, guys. Ooh, Avengers Helm, Kryptonian Lord's Cloak. This one gives me awesomeness. This one gives me less health. I'm good. Ooh, so hard to choose. I want the Kryptonian Lord's Cloak. Nah, we'll take the damn helmet. Dang it! Oh, I haven't used any power points yet. Cool. Huh. I don't know which one I want. I like them all! Oh, that's level 12. Okay, fine. I didn't want it anyway. No, I'm joking. Let's see what this punishment's all about. I'm trying to pick my power. I'll take this one. I still have one more power to pick, because I didn't notice I leveled up a few times. Tap, hold, hold. Might save that, actually. I'll save that for my flight. So I can get some extra stuff on. Locks. I'm level... What level am I anyway? Level 6? Oh, hi. Now, where the heck's the exit from this place? Here we go. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. Kicking some butt. Taking a Kryptonian down. They're not so tough. Right.
I see you're a valuable ally. With Power Girl's DNA, I am one step closer to cracking the Kryptonian genetic code. Meet Parasite in the local safe house for your reward. But I wouldn't get too close. He has
Poor impulse control.
This way.
This is the police.
Follow the yellow marker, I guess. I don't know. Don't. Who's a good hellhound? You're a good hellhound. Oh. Wow, we're going to a nightclub. Awesome. Yeah, but my tablet almost died. What the heck? Go. There's Parasite.
Man, that was the best.
Oh my God! Someone made Deadpool.
In ages. Lex has another mission for you if you want it. The Hive is taking a bite out of LexCorp's transports down by the Metrodome.
Okay. Excuse me, guy that looks like Deadpool. Didn't you be in Marvel? Stop bugging people! No, I'm joking. Alright, what did I say?
Ah, dinner has arrived. Wait, where are you going?
Alright.
This is Lex Luthor. Since you performed the last task...
Calculator here. Ready to get some revenge on the genius who planned to digitize your powers? Then let's stomp some cans. Brainiac's forces are making a push into the city. Head over there and hold the line.
What's this? Yeah. That was Egyptian. I wish I would've got that. Dang. Oh, what's this? There's another... Go this way? That's, I know what that is. That's to take the freaking tour from Booster Gold. No, thank you. I've done enough of those tours. They're annoying. Alright, let's leave. Hard to keep up with a flyer? I don't blame you. Can't you turn into a bird or something? I'm at the, you know, the exit. You already did? Alright. Everyone keeps pushing me out of the freaking way. Dorks. Alright, take out some Brainiacs. I went right, left, left, right. You should be able to see me on the map. I'm going back to the front of the university.
Oh, one of Lex's super suits. Make yourself useful and fry some robots! We need backup!
System's failing.
You
Sorry, but that was my kill. You want some of this? Stupid robot. Don't know when you're beat. I can't let you have the world. Because it belongs to me.
Good start. Brainiac knows we're onto him now. He's jamming some of my signals. Hang on.
Oh, we have to move. This way.
Right, I think I've locked him. The bad news is that he's capturing exobyte targets. Take some of those poor slobs to the transport drop-off.
Oh, well. Okay. Yeah, I see you on the map. You're getting closer.
System's failing.
Yeah! Let's do this. I don't know which way to go. Okay, we'll go this way. That'd be funny. Sorry, you dropped it, and I'll take it. Oh, crap. Nope, it's mine. Aw, he got it. I'll take that. We'll do the... five. Need two more. This is the easy part. The other ones you have to destroy those robots over there. Yep. And you're destroying them for me. I have eight destroyed already. And I'm all done with that part. Yes! Now I just gotta take out these robots. Alright, let's... 11. 12. 13.
Damage sustained.
And now I got 14, because I took one off. Out. And it's done.
Yeah, that made him mad. He's on to
us. Eliminate Brainiac forces. 15. Destroy Brainiac communication arrays. That's a different area. Until we're this
right. I'm switching to a supercharged vacillating system, which should... Oh, never mind. Brainiac's
yeah, you do that while I'll take care of these arrays.
He'll start bottling any moment unless you stop him.
Damage sustained.
One of the arrays are gone. I don't know. I don't think they're spawning in correctly.
Assistance required.
Aw, crap. Seriously? Aw, someone stole that array from me. I don't think so, not this time. Ah, oh, someone took that robot from you, Mr. Robot Wing Guy. Get out of here. It's mine. Damn. No, oh, he's called the Greyhawk. Or just Greyhawk. I'll make him a legend. Dang it! Beat me to it, Greyhawk. You little son of a...
Nice. You even managed
now
to...
How old are you anyway?
Array is blocking my signal. I'll remember that. Now, head back to the...
You're 12?
I imagine a reward is waiting
for
you.
I'm 27. I could have fooled... I act like I'm a lot younger too, don't I? it's 'cause I'm insane. I'm just as crazy as Deadpool. And I will gladly admit to that. Heading back to home base to the nightclub, man. Meet you there. Alright then, I'll meet you back outside once I clear this. I always wanted soda! And now I can. Joking. Alright, who do I... Alright, who the hell gave me the... agent
Cops,
guy.
Cops, heroes, and now freaking Brainiac? Kick some robot for us, huh?
Level 7! More power! And now for pest control.
This is Lex Luthor. Since you performed the last task so admirably, I think you're the one to handle this developing situation.
Yeah, blah blah blah. Lex Luthor this, Lex Luthor that. I don't need to hear you as a third person. Because you're stupid. And no one likes you. I'm sorry for those that do like him. I mean... Ooh, nice statue! Can I blow it up? Or can I deface it and put my face on it? I mean, I'll do it for Lord Hades. Wink, wink, wink. You know how bad guys are, they stab each other in the back all the time. Come here, drone.
Squash some bugs.
I got you, Lex. Corp. Person. You! How dare you! That's for making me look weak.
Make my day.
Hold on, I will protect you. Oh, I guess not. You're dead. You're stinging me, why? You're getting what you deserve. Alright, there's a guy over here that's got a question mark on him. Talk to this guy. Where are you? There you are. Agent Justice? Who gives you your
See
name,
you can
Luthor?
Grab some of those high blasting scepters the Stingers carry. They're loaded with neurotoxin. Could be a valuable resource for our
defense. I wanna share if Agent Chaos is taken. But so hive. That's you. I like this mate. You want some of this? I'll give you a sting. Here's a sting of rage.
The swarm cannot be stopped.
You want to bet? What's this? Crippling! nice bow. I can make a bow with my ring power.
Death to those that oppose the hive.
That's it. I need to protect LexCorp forces, collect Stinger scepters, and that's it. I just finished up the workers carrying those Exobyte stuff. So are we taking on you? You're gonna feel pain.
Feel the sting of Sazzle's wrath. The swarm cannot be stopped.
Can't touch this. Oh, here's some, Got it.
We're lucky this time. Get out of here before they come back.
Got more over here.
Get over here and help with some pest control so we can get Luther's exabytes out of here.
Still gotta collect the stingers from stingers. Got one from a stinger.
You.
I wish we can get the Black Lantern's power. Oh wait, I think we can.
Hive mind.
Let's get the symbol.
Primary training mandate. Swarm them.
Go ahead, punk. Make my day.
Ugh, I hate insects, especially when they're the enslaved minions of a crazy alien bug lady. Queen Bee uses hypnopollen to link all those guys directly to her mind. So,
sorry, guys.
Like
I thought I pressed
say,
the mute.
Don't inhale.
Still gotta get some stingers. Nope, that's not gonna work. Okay. Still gotta get some stinger scepters. Five more. Oh, found a stinger. That's two. Gotta go over here.
These Exobytes can't fall into the hive's clutches, or Luther will have our heads.
Got my face, worker. Okay, let's see what we got over here. What's that? Group loot. Gotcha. All right, I think I got it. Ow. You mind not hurting me? Please. That hurts. Pain. Come on, fly away. Destroy hive hypnopollen dispensers. Tag Exobytes for pickup. Gather hive circuitry from turrets. That's not over here, is it?
The hive is stockpiling my Exobytes at their makeshift base inside the.
Over this way. If I can fly correctly.
Insect Queen Bee thinks she can steal from Lex Luthor. She is sadly mistaken.
It's Luthor, man.
Hypnopollen
dispensers. Okay, who is hitting
me? Mark my Exobyte canisters for retrieval.
That stings.
I will be taking your life force, you little. That's what you get. Jeez, I hate it when that happens. I know where it is. Oh, there's some guys over here.
We've got a plan to weaken the Hive's assault. Mr. Luther has provided an override code that we can use on the Hive's defense station on the roof. They're the ones broadcasting instructions from the Queen and initiate the override on the defense matrix. Bust up their supplies. Protect the matrix from any Hive forces that try and stop you. Try and leave the turrets intact.
Yeah. Blah, blah, blah.
And we'll aid you in your defense.
I'll take more might. Tagged.
The exobytes are in hand.
Not sure what this is.
Hive mind transmission.
Ooh, more of the investigation. Holy crap, that stuff went flying, didn't it? Oh, it didn't blast it. Dang it. Yes. Break stuff. Destroy. Smash. I will take that. Thank you. Yeah, it is. Be careful. If you're not durable. Arrgh, you want some of this? Now we have to take out some royal drones, too. Need 10 of those guys. I already took out 2 of them. It doesn't do that, huh? Did it with my Emerald Flash. That's weird. Tag this. Oh, sorry. Try to beat the crap out of you. Bam! Yep, destroy everything. Everything. Yep. Now, still need to attack some exobytes. Defeat royal drones. Destroy hive supplies. Locator beacon found. I need 2 more. Here's 2 more right here. Son of a...
Exobytes located and secured. Meet me for pickup at the rendezvous. The exobytes are in hand. Containment unit is... Roger that.
Alright, now we need to destroy Hive Hypno Pollen. And defeat Royal Drone.
Attacked and unmoved to base.
Got him. Yeah, gorilla's a good idea. That guy got his butt kicked, didn't he?
Stay there.
Whoa, that's weird. Came out of nowhere.
Exophytes located and secured.
Damn, there's nothing here. There it is, it's right there. I'm level 8 now.
You're quite the roach killer. And immune to the neurotoxin on those hive barbs.
I know I did.
To see.
Some of the exophytes located.
We said I need to defeat some royal drones. Two more left.
Steven.
Ah! What? Yeah. Okay. Playing with. Alright, where are you, Royal Drone? Come on out, wherever you are. Don't be a jerk, Stinger. Found one.
You're
found two. Well, isn't it my lucky day? One more. Where are you? Found it. You got that right. Hack defenses to reverse turret polarity. Defend the defenses matrix from killer bees. That's this way. Oh, that stinger's slowing me down. Dang it. Flying stinks sometimes. Ooh, I found me a piece of candy. I will take this. I don't know. It's weird. I think. Gotta be on top of the roof, right? Yeah, it is. I'll take this. Ooh, more into investigation.
Hive mind transmission.
Number
drones,
three.
Discard armor, pleading for upgrades.
Now we gotta defend. Oh, no, I don't. I can heal myself by taking these guys' flight force.
Thank you.
Hive is not just after the Exo.
Now we're going after the Hive.
Top scientists as well. Idiots. Get those pathetic weaklings out and shut down the base.
We're right here.
And, oh, if you find any Star Labs researchers, no need to liberate anything but their information. Got me?
Going in. Dead or alive, you're coming with me. Oh, and you're gonna be dead, because you're not gonna be alive. Spec Ops. Let's talk to you.
Luther sent us in to sabotage the Hive, but the Black Science Police took us out when we tried to liberate some data.
Tishan Morgan.
Hey, that's private. Your feeble mind couldn't possibly understand it. Or read my handwriting, for that matter.
That stings!
LexCorp troops have gone rogue. Request permission to subdue. Over.
Science police. Oh, you did not just blast me. Teach them a lesson, didn't I?
Hive mind transmission.
I killed them by draining them.
Always function at optimal parameters.
Drop dead. Excuse me, sir. You don't mind if I drain you dry of your life force? Okay, let's... Come on! Let me fly! Locate scientists 2 out of 4. Oh, what's this? Can't go that way. Haha! 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 Where's some scientists at, anyways? Someone wants to get drained. Ah, who the heck? Say good night. What's up? Where the heck did you go? I'm lost. Oh wait, there we go. Found ya. Goodbye. Sting of this, you little. Yeah, I'm gonna drain you. Yeah, killer, you're a beast. Now these guys put the angry beekeepers to angry beekeepers. Defeat Hive troops. 4 out of 6.
No, not my PDA. I'll be lost without it.
One shot kill. Nice. Shut up. Let's go. Who? I got you.
About time someone showed up. I have too much work and not enough time.
You've retrieved some interesting Star Labs data. And, oh yes, my scientists. The next time they're foolish enough to be captured, I might let...
Hive mind transmission. Target acquired.
I'll shut them up.
Sting them.
Light 'em up, light 'em up. I'm on fire!
That stings!
Whoa. I'm so dark. Still haven't found the last science police yet. See him? Oh, I see him too.
Requesting backup.
Mark of victory. Go to sleep. Yep. Might be more than I thought there would be. Is this the way we came? Aw, man, I'm lost. Alright. You have a PS4? I think I've played this before. I was Superman to use my person mentor for the Emerald Flash.
Defense protocols.
I fought you before, my friend. I did this mission before as a hero. I didn't think I'd have to do it again as a villain. How are you? You're flying. Fly. Crow, I can fly. Beat you up, Crow. That might be the last one.
Has been breached. Overriding directive. Bring the exobytes to Brainiac. Bring the exobytes to Brainiac.
So is Brainiac controlling you, Queen Bee?
Brainiac! Guards! Protect your queen with your lives!
Yeah, don't do that!
Requesting backup!
Science police, they're all neutralized.
Mine.
I'm getting close to level freaking 9. Soon I'll be able to fly super fast. Oh no.
You challenge me.
I'm back here.
I am many.
Far or near, I'm gonna drain you dry, woman. Level 9!
In the end.
What loot did it have your cloak? Good for might, bad for power.
Signaling Brainiac.
Oh, they're
assistance.
Both the same! They're both the same! Aw, oh, mother. Oh well, let's grab one of them. They're both the same. Both cloaks.
From many, one. One mind. One goal. One queen. So they think they are mighty. They think their swarm rivals mine. Soon all of their thoughts will be for me alone. All minds will be one mind. Mine! Brainiac has promised this. Brainiac, I obey. The hive mind has one mind. One queen. And now, a king.
Oh yeah, check me out. Flight, please. fly fast, supersonic. Knock down enemies anytime you dive downward and have reached critical velocity. Whips up wind into a maelstrom frenzy as you circle around them. Ground causes damage. Swoop down and knock over your opponent at blinding speed. Helpless enemies take additional damage. I have two extra points and I'm gonna use them. This one and this one. I'm gonna get that one. And then that one. Powers! Anger! As well, he's a ball of anger. Chain? Ooh, chain. Chains. Spin them around. Focus your hate, causing all damage you deal dealt again to nearby enemies, but for a short time extends the duration of Savage State. Is that it? Which one's Savage State? Ooh. Oh, these are all good. I'll take the chain. Then I'm gonna get that one. Then I want that one. And then I wanna get this one and this one. And this won't be until 12 and 16. That's it. Oh yeah, guys, check me out. The power is mine.
Hive mind transmission. The queen commands us.
Yeah, and the queen commands this. Shut up. Well, actually, I command it. Shut up. Alright. Next mission.
I'd love to say she won't be bugging us for a while, but I found hive minds to be remarkably resilient, especially ones working with Brainiac. But first things first, get out of there and go see Parasite at the safe house.
All right. Nice, picked us.
Interesting. Brainiac is using the Queen Bee hive mind like a distributed bio-network to recover his exobytes. Be warned, he's unlikely to give up even after this crushing defeat. I'll keep you informed. Luther out.
Yeah, I'm flying faster now, baby. Let's go back in. Great villain! This is a good villain so far on Friday the 13th, guys! What time is it, anyways? Oh, look at that, it's almost 10:30. Whew, this stream's gone on long enough, guys. I'll pitch you out of your misery and I'll let you enjoy this on YouTube. So, thank you for watching. Make sure you press the like button, guys.
Dinner has arrived.
I would very appreciate it. Yeah. Yeah.
This is Calculator. Ready for the big leagues, kid? You are invited to the Hall of Doom to hang out with the Secret Society of Supervillains.
Never mind, guys. I'm gonna show you the Hall of Doom.
Use the nearest teleporter, and I'll show you the ropes.
Oh yeah. Guess what, guys? We're joining. We're gonna be in a bigger league. Let's go. North Nightclub. Hall of Doom, Meadowing. There's the Black Lanterns.
Here it is. doom. I get a chill, don't you? Or maybe it's the air conditioning. They keep it low for Mr. Freeze. Ready to start your tour? Just follow your mini-map and activate the consoles to hear my dulcet tones.
Who are you, Mr. Voiceman?
That would be a MetaWing holotoken. Meta Society members have power in their genes.
Guys. Guys, we have entered the Legion of Doom. We are now in the big leagues, baby. True villains. Check this out. I made it to the Hall of Justice or whatever, the Watchtower, that's it. For the Emerald Flash. So, this is tight. This is good. Look at me fly. Explore. Look at all the... Oh, wow, the lag is for real. Found the mailroom. I never thought I'd make it here so fast. In less than a day. It took me to make it here. Alright, where is he? Oh, he's up there. Hey, Bizarro. What's up? Okay. I don't know where the heck he is. Where is he? Up here? No. Is this him? Oh, this is it right here.
The MetaWing run by Lex Luthor is for our superpowered contingent.
Luthor!
Poison Ivy. Lucky you. Deathstroke, Dr. Psycho. Yeah, this is definitely the party wing.
Dr. Psycho?
Weapons and gear, I might add. Just take a look at the vendor's console.
Dr. Psycho. I know that guy. Involved, sounds familiar.
Their equipment a good value, and they don't even pay me to say that much.
My eyes are demonic. Let's do that. More might, less power, less provision. I don't know if I want to cut down my power so much. Just for extra strength. What's that? Some sort of stupid helmet that's crap. Yeah, that's what that is. This will do. I gotta sell some of this crap. Item management's gonna be a little... There we go. My power needs to stay up there. Might's pretty tight. Should be that. Should be... Hold on. Get back. My might should be pretty powerful. There? Yeah, there it is. It's a little bit higher than my power, so that's good. My health is a little low. My defense is pretty high up. Duration, precision, dominance, combat rating. Equip CR5. Yeah, look at this, guys. We made it in the big leagues, man. Tight. Oh, now what the heck do I need to do?
As you've probably figured out, the Hall of Doom is like an enormous smorgasbord of deadly stuff to buy, sell, and trade. But if you haven't earned enough renown with the factions, forget it. They ain't selling.
Okay. So now what? Go this way.
The bank. My favorite of the Hall of Doom, where the gear lives.
Bank.
Keep your honor among thieves. Show me the weaponry.
Oh, bank. I can store some stuff here. Like junk. Get rid of that too. Get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. Junk that, junk that, junk that, junk that. Get rid of. Get rid of. All this other stuff can stay because they're collectibles. Get rid of. Alright, let's move some stuff. Oh, hey, no, no, no. There we go. There we go. Now where do I have to go now? I hate Taurus. Bad as freaking Booster Gold's Taur. I hate that guy.
This is the main hall. You'll find entrances.
Because I'm a bad guy, I have to hate him. He's a superhero.
The East and West Banks, the brokers, and the command and control center here. You will also find the mailboxes in the
chamber
as well.
Freaking made it to the Hall of Doom. That's awesome. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here, guys. I'm gonna continue playing a little bit longer, then I'm gonna stop. Because, well, I'm getting tired. Don't let it down there. You're sick. You're sick. I'm joking. Yeah, well, make sure you guys press the like button. I would appreciate it very much. Look into my eyes. What do you see? If you don't press the like button, I'll make you stare in these ugly eyes. They're black. They're black as my aura. Whee! Oh, I guess it's down there. But, comment down below. If you want me to make any type of supervillain, I will make a combo for you. I'll do what you would want. All that stuff. Get it over here. I can't tell. I'm not psychic, man. There it is. Oh, sorry if I stepped on your
this
head.
This room is the brains of the Hall of Doom. Not counting me.
Share first with all your wonderful friends, because you guys are amazing!
Talia Al Ghul, don't tell her I said that. Who assigns our global alerts.
I will. I appreciate it if you do that. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe! 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 Be a fellow Reaper! Join my Reaper family, guys, for more daily videos. I think I forgot one part with the fellow Reaper thing. Be a fellow Reaper and subscribe. Join my Reaper family, guys. for more daily videos. See, I knew I missed one word. I'm so so flustered because I'm the Legion of Doom! The Legion of Doom! Oh my goodness. Oh, this is cool. Let's fly super fast. Yeah. This is cool. Alright, see you in the next video, guys. Bye-bye! And make sure for those that are on Twitch, I'm doing a special freaking live stream like I do every Saturday. Survival Saturday is tomorrow, and I'm doing Dead Space. Bam! Survive Dead Space. That's what I gotta do on a Saturday. And you guys get to watch it! Good job. Good job, guys. Good job. Alright. Bye!